Alright, never mind. We're going straight to Dreamland. And okay, they're going in. Okay. Bem, bem com beijo, join com. Alright, I got Adam on the mic.
Yes, man, it's Adam on the mic.
Adam on the mic, boys, you just played. You got third place, right?
Yeah, man, we suck.
I just said that, man. They don't believe me when I say the Dutch community, we're not good at the game.
Nah, we need to play so much more, but...
Yeah.
Okay, let's back to this match.
Let's go, man, let's go. That's the music game.
Let's see. This is a quite good lead right now for Amsterdam Fab.
It is.
Oh, he misses the edge.
What I noticed is that they put Fab as the aggressor. Look.
Yeah.
At least he's the Falco player, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the aggressor. And then Amsa was playing more defensive right now. But
yes.
Previous games, Amsa was the aggressor and Fab was more the, I'm going to wait and see.
Did it work out? Or?
No, it didn't. It was terrible. Fab was just standing still sometimes. It just wasn't working out.
I think as a Falco, you should be aggressive. What Fab is doing. Oh,
yeah, exactly. Because
nice one.
A camping Falco is not...
It's not gonna work out.
Yeah.
Because Sheik has so many options, you know. He can forward tilt, he can do so many things on reaction, you know. You just have to wait. So the Falco, it's good to be aggressive for the Falco.
Yeah, a Falco can pressure two characters at the same time, actually, because of the shines. You know, if they're together, he can just shine.
Yeah.
And if one gets hit, the teammate can always follow up.
Always.
Unlike the Fox, can shine you, but you go left or right. So that means your positioning matters at that point, you know?
Exactly. Oh, shield grab.
A knee? Oh, no knee. So as you can see, like, Amsa's really like in defensive mode because he just lost his first stock on 180%.
Yes. It's Dreamland, you know, so it works both ways for Amsa and both the AP, but I think Amsa is doing a better job of like holding the stock right now. Yeah, nice S-cards, easy, forward tilt.
Yeah, forward tilt, fair.
Alright.
Don't DI that in, man.
This is looking like a 1-0 for Amsa and Fab, if they keep this up. Oh.
They should edge guard that. I don't know why Yepi switched up.
Oh!
Oh, don't do that, it's a sheep, man. Yeah, this looks kind of hopeless. Hope we can see something good. Nah.
That was nice.
Yeah,
that
was nice.
Sweet! 1-0.
Easy. That went fast, man.
Yeah.
So see, they switched it up and they made Fab the aggressor. Because if you look at how Fab played the previous games, you could have seen him just standing on platforms, receiving free knees, just doing nothing, like late reactions. So the idea that he's going to be attacking is way better in this situation because Amsa is way better at like covering up his options, you know, eventually. And then Fab can just do whatever he feels like doing, just go shine, down airs. He can just press buttons, I guess.
It's true. But still, like, Falco is also slow, you know. You have to keep in mind that, like, Fox and Captain Falcon are very fast characters, you know. So it's actually a good thing for Fab to be attacking because you can't keep up with the fast characters by, you know, just by competing in their speed. Because
your action times. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. That's true.
So yeah, let's see how this is gonna work out. Got some grabs. I'm just fishing for the dash dance. Dash attack. Oh, he kills us all.
Back air would have worked out. Yeah, that was too bad, man. You shouldn't kill your teammates.
Nope. It happened so fast, man. The knee is like, BAM! And they're gone.
Yeah.
Okay, that's... Oh, nice charge by.
It's just that Falco... Nobody understands, but Falco is like a stupid character, kind of. Like, he does... Yeah, he does his things and he doesn't even think about it. That's what... Dude, if you go under suicides on your GameCube memory card, Falcon is always number one. Like, he... Every GameCube, he's the number one suicider in the game. I swear to God, man.
Oh my gosh. Oh, up air. All right.
Oh, beautiful. That was good. Oh, no, man. I mean, if you win, you know, do it the good way. Don't lose like that, man.
Oh, that was nice. The positioning is so important, you know. The person who's going to be in the middle is the person who's going to get messed up.
Yeah, definitely. The squash buddy.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, and caught him with a forward smash. Oh, what did
Amsa do? Was standing still? Did he do like a nair without an out cancel? It looked like he was standing still because of a move, but I couldn't really see it.
Oh.
It's smart. See what Yappy's doing is trying to keep down on the right side of the stage.
Yep.
Because, you know, the small... It's actually a platform, whatever it is on the right side, because you can't roll over it.
Yeah, the little thing, yes.
He always does that. He really likes doing that. So whenever you play Yappy, he's that... You got to pay attention to that. He loves that for his stage.
All right. Let's see if Armstrong can get this kill. No. He gets him back on stage. They really need this kill on Yappy.
That's
right
what
now.
I mean with Fop. See, he did it again. He just received the knee, like he wasn't paying attention to the other guy.
Yeah, but it's so quick, you know? Sometimes it's hard. Oh, he got caught up. He's not B.
What? Oh, 96. Okay, I was like, what's going on?
Dude, they really need to get these kills on these guys, man.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Both characters, most of the time it's one guy that has a high percentage that you chase the other guy.
Yeah.
But in this case, they both have high percentage.
Both high percent.
So who are you going to chase, you know? Who are you going to kick away?
Plus they were keeping the edges, you know, so they weren't committing. Oh.
Okay. No.
Oh, and this is for Fab. Yes, that's his last stock. Let's see what Armstrong can do on his own.
Up air again. Okay, no, he doesn't overcommit. Good. Okay, he lost his jump. Oh, he didn't lose his jump.
That was
smart from both sides because Yappy tried to cover the platform,
yeah.
And he was trying to cover like the ledge, but then he just went in the middle. So, Amsa made a good decision over there.
Wow, I think at this moment they're giving Amsa a lot of respect, not going down there, you know.
I mean, it's dangerous when
you're
playing a Sheik. But the thing is. You know how Amsa plays. He will overcommit. Yep. He will do it, and he won't miss.
He won't miss.
So basically, if you get Fox off stage.
Okay, let's see the pit. Oh my God, this is so much damage. He's out. Oh my gosh, that was insane. That was really
destruction.
Insane. That was insane. Finishing with the Falcon Punch. Let's see this again right here.
Nah, man.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, man.
That one hurt. That one really hurt. Man. I felt it.
Easy.
All right, so we're tied up 1-1 right now.
Damn, son.
Yeah, man.
You know that he was lasering and shining, right? He wasn't down airing and shining.
Yeah. That's the prof, right? Like, he does that.
Damn, dude.
I mean, I call it the prof. I've never seen anyone else do it, like, the way he does it. So.
Really?
No, I haven't.
That's kind of impressive, man.
Normally, I just see them, you know, shine downer.
Yeah, exactly. But then you can, like, smash that to the right, right?
Yeah, that's what they say. So. Oh, let's see if Amsa can get this gimp. No, he can't. Oh, that was... It's teams, you know, sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. But he wasn't aiming for him in the first place, you know. Down air? Okay, no. Let's go for a knee. That would have killed.
He could have done that on reaction, I think. But sometimes you need to guess.
Yo, I don't know what to say, but these guys are playing good, man.
They're playing on point
playing
right
now. Playing good. Oh, the squash.
Okay.
Oh, the squash.
Red team's got a lead. Yeah.
Oh, no. Every time I see a Falcon go off stage. Ooh! Yo.
Don't you think it's a better option for the Falcon to be on the ledge and the Fox to go off stage against a Falco? Because,
the recovery. Yeah. Definitely. But the thing is, you know, Yappy, come on, man. You know, he sees a Falco off stage. It's softening to up air. So, you know, that's.
As soon as the Falco's off stage, Yappy's already there. He's like, I'm already there. Like, I'm gone.
I'm not going to wait for
Fox.
No. Yeah, I'm not going to wait for you, man.
Oh, nice back. Oh, in the knee.
Yeah. Okay, this.
Caught him with a forward smash.
Yappy really wants this, man, because he's playing on fire.
I jinxed it.
I'm always, when I watch streams and people are like, oh, the commentator jinxed it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm always like, yeah, that will never happen to me. And just.
And then it happened.
Yeah, exactly.
But that's smash for you, man. You can never predict anything, like.
Woo!
Oh, my gosh. Nice arms. Oh.
I'm in awe. Oh, yo, Yappy. Wow, you better stay alive, man. I want to see more.
The Yappy with the up B out of shield.
Do it.
Just secure kill. Team combos are nice, but if you have a secure kill, just go for it.
That was beautiful. Did you see that?
Yeah, man. This is really on point right now. Amsa forward tilting. Fab lasering.
Dude, that
gets back at almost shine, gets caught up with the up B. See if Yappy can come back to the stage. Yes. Fab gets caught with a back air.
Oh,
and
the full jump.
Yes. This is gonna be hard for Amsa right now.
Down air. No, he's not.
Yeah, he's out. Alright, so let's.
Alright, so actually, this is not like last match because they both have low percentage, and that the previous match they had both high percentage.
Yeah, this is way harder for. Oh, so this time. Well.
Yep, he's just like going out there, man.
Prof is holding composure, you know, like.
That smashed the eye, yo! That smashed the eye.
Yep.
Alright, so let me tell you what happened on the platform.
Yeah.
Amso was coming back on stage, right? Because he just died. And then.
Wow, that
was good. Yeah, that was good. And then he was light shielding on the top platform.
Yeah.
And then he hits him off. But most of the time, when you get hit off, right, you fall down.
That's
right?
True.
But in this case, I believe he wave dashed or wave land on the platform too. And then he got another fair on his another light shield and he went off again. But it looked so beautiful, man.
Yeah, man. This is a smooth play.
Yo, this game, man. This game, yo. So why not more people need to play this game, man?
Yeah, man. It's coming. It's coming. Don't worry. We got some back airs. We got some knees. We got some forward airs. Let's see. It's really crowded at this point. A lot of things happening.
Oh!
Yeah. The upcoming up B. So many up B's. So many up B's.
Yo, he saved him. Oh, that's.
Yeah. Let's see if Amsa can get this kill. No.
No, dude.
Laser. You see, at this point, I think Fab could have helped Amsa.
Yeah, that's what I mean. These are the small things that I'm talking about, you know? Dude, but also, Yappy's on point or something, man, because he's putting a lot of pressure on these guys.
I mean,
he's all over Fab. That's one thing that I noticed. And then he just fishes for that one hit on Amsa, like, the whole time.
True. Like, I mean, Falcon always survives, you know? I think it's the best thing for Amsa and Fab to do is just go for the Fox, man. I mean, you see, Falcon always recovers, you know, and
the thing is, I think the Fox is playing. It doesn't look like it, but he's
playing defensive.
Yeah,
right?
He's playing really. It doesn't look like that. The thing is with Prof. When I played him in tournament at GST 7, the first game he destroyed me, and then the second game I was like, okay, I'm gonna wait out for him.
Just missed it barely. Yeah.
And he unconsciously like went into defensive mode. And I asked him, like, did you notice? And he's like, no, it just happened. And
yeah,
I think,
man.
Yeah, he's just really, really good at it.
Yeah, man. Like, it's that feeling, you know? I think Prof is feeling like, okay, playing defensive is working out against these guys, so I think I'm going to keep on to that style. So, and YP, you know, is a very aggressive player, so it's normal for Prof to be, you know, a bit shy, you know, a bit laid back, so I think it's good.
Dude, did you see the pressure Fab had by Prof just now, like on the left side?
Yeah.
He did like shine, jump, shine, and it got him off stage. And wow, man.
You see, this is what I mean with the funky DIs. As soon as Falcon is off stage, you can just both go for the Fox.
Yeah, no, but that's the rule of the game.
Yeah.
That's the rule of teams. When somebody's off stage with 100%, you chase the other guy. This is just how it is. This is looking really good for Team Green.
Yep. I think it's going to be the comeback. Oh, that Osmash will not kill both, but they will both die right now. Yep. All right, so we got 3 stocks against 2 stocks. Green
okay,
team
dude.
Versus the red
my
team.
Prediction?
Yeah.
They're going to kill.
Were you going to predict that knee?
My prediction, Fab is going to die
while
Amsa has high percentage.
Okay, so there's
going to be. Or Amsa going to die first, and then Fab dies after, and Amsa has high percentage, and they. No, he has low percentage.
Oh, Amsa catches him with a dash attack.
I'm messing up, guys, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. This is actually working out right
my
now.
My prediction is.
It's been destroyed. Caught him with the Randy forward smash. Yapi with those grabs. Oh, that's not a grab.
Oh, it's Sheik.
This is gonna be.
Oh, he missed his shield drop.
That pile down air.
Yeah.
That was not smart, but alright.
It worked out. Fab was there this time.
Alright. We got 2-2. We're tied up.
Fab was there this time, and last time he wasn't there. Yo, Fab, where you at, man?
Let's go. It's 2-2. Final match.
This is exciting.
Yeah, man.
They need to. Who's coming from?
Amsa and Fab are coming from loser side. Prof and YB from winners. So if Fab and Amsa manage to win this game, they will win this set, and then it's a reset, you know. So we'll see what's gonna happen this time. Which stays? Yeah, I think FD would be good. Although I'm not going to hope it's going to be a one versus one situation with Prof and Fab, because if that happens on this stage, he's going to get chain grabbed, like, for real.
Whether Fab is good at some one thing, it's Shine Combo.
That's true. All right, let's see what's going to happen right now. Oh, we got the quick kill on YP right now. It's not looking good for Team Red at this moment.
That's a bad start, but it's not over, man.
It's not over. It's the first stock. Anything can happen. Right, let's see. We've got the double shines. It's going to be up here? No. Barely reaches it. Oh, this is going to be a nasty combo. No.
What they need to realize is that whenever...
Oh, that was really nice. Did you see that? Like, Umsa just saved Fab, and he managed to kill Professor Pro. That was, like, really top playing though, right there. So you can get this kill.
See, that's what I mean. Look at those combos.
Yeah.
Who does a Nair?
It's Fab, man.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It's Fab. Come on. You see?
The
ceiling glitch.
Yo.
Fab is hacks. Fab has hacks, man. Yo, this is not real. Bruh. All right. Oh, we got those back airs. Those Falco back airs. Oh, that was a nice option, actually. That was a good option. Umsa has no time to save Fab this time.
Oh, yo, the cover-ups. All right, so what Yappy did over there was an up throw, but she DI'd in, so he could jab, and then re-grab afterwards. But instead...
But Umsa DI'd right.
Yeah, he DI'd right, and then he covered it with side B. So that was really good, man.
Yeah. All right, so we got 6 stocks against 4 stocks. The green team is doing really good right now. Up tilt.
Back is on point, man, right now. Ooh, just as I say that.
All right, no. Still tied up. They need to kill the Falcon, like, real quick. Oh, we got some shine spike. That was a really nice conversion by Prof. Is he going to get this stuck? No, Umsa saves him. And he gets forward air.
Yeah,
and
this
I
should be the easy edge guard. Yeah, there we go. He knows. He's not even...
This was big. This was big. Umsa just goes in with the fares, and he manages to hit.
Oh, that was good. Yeah. Most people would just get up or press jump, and then he would die.
Nice by Prof. Good saving by Fab.
No.
AP managed to back air him.
Not like that. No.
Okay. Well, let's see what JP can do. How crazy it's going to be.
It is FD, man. I don't know.
Let's see what they're going to do for team combo.
I mean, it's a Sheik and a Falco, dude. But I believe in my boy. Let's go.
Yeah,
show us something good.
That's one knee.
There
and
we
the
go.
Forward smash.
I mean, let's go.
And he gets caught with the back air. So we got a reset situation right here. Really nice.
Don't you hate it when you're on stage
yeah.
and somebody comes in and hits you instantly and you die?
Yeah, but that happens so many times though. Yeah. Like, you can do it to people and people will do it to you. That's the worst thing. Like whenever you hit people, you're like, oh, they're so stupid, you know? Like, oh, I got you with the back air. Then the next day, you get hit by it the same way.
Yeah, exactly.
You feel stupid, but it's the game, you know? Sometimes it happens.
What you need to do is grab the ledge. That's like one of the best options, grabbing the ledge. Get invisibility frames.
True, but you know, in tournament, like, people get nervous and stuff to get on the edge. You know.
Yeah, me too, man. So I fully understand.
Yeah.
Fully understand.
So.
Especially Yappy, don't forget that he's like the king of suiciding.
True.
Like, he's like the number. Like, he combos you.
And then he kills himself.
Yeah, and then he kills
before
himself.
You die.
Yeah, before. Yeah, and then I'm like, okay, man, you just, good job, dude.
Yeah. That was kind of like the West Ball's, like, from back in the days, right? Like, West Ball used to, like, combo, like, everyone. Every stock, and then kill himself like every stock. So,
overcommitting, right? Because you get greedy, right? But like with Yappy's, same kind of scenario.
Same scenario.
It always reminds you of Beast 3.
Yeah.
Beast 3 was such an easy like moment. All he needed to do was like a tilt, up tilt, forward throw, whatever. Like whatever he had to do for his over try force. But no, he just down airs, goes off stage, dead. And I was like, okay, man. That's what I was. When I saw, I was like, okay, man, cool story.
Okay, man. Okay, bro. Pure and Blue Kirby, yeah, Umsa and Fab won, so it's a reset right now. So whoever wins this set are gonna be the winners of this team's tournament. So yeah, let's see.
I was expecting Ice to be in the grants. I guess Slim Shady's holding him down, but then again.
Miguel, Seghetto and me actually played Ice and Slim Shady. I think they were doing like really well, but Ice had to do too much work on himself, you know?
Because it's stuck to Mario, man.
It's stuck, but, like, it's still possible, you know? But, like, you just have to work so hard, and especially when you play against two Foxes or two experienced players, you know.
Especially in teams, you know.
In teams, yeah, exactly. Like in singles, Dr. Mario can still do, you know, some kind of stuff.
No, he has his setups, but I mean,
yeah. But in teams, you know,
how can he reach some certain points, you know?
You can't.
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what's messed up about the character.
Okay, so let's see this one. Battlefield, nice starter.
All right, either Yepian and Prof are a little bit broken right now because they had to deal with the reset.
Or they're like...
Yeah, more motivated, so...
Yeah. Well, right now it's going even, so let's see. Let's see if Amsa can get this kill.
Oh, come on,
Yepian helps him with the knee.
Come on, son! Ah. He was just standing there. He's like, yo, give me that knee, bro.
Nice by Fab, back air.
Oh!
Shouldn't have double jumped, I think. Maybe a mistake or something. Let's see, okay.
It's better for Fab to... Well,
you see this positioning? You see this positioning?
Like, yeah.
Holding the sides. Nice attempt. Good forward shot with Fab.
No!
Fair forward there.
Wow!
Nice! Fab's going in at this point.
Yeah, man.
He's putting in work.
But like... I hate to see when people get hit when they're not supposed to get hit. You know what
exactly,
I mean? Like,
exactly.
Yeah,
exactly.
Just like so it's disappointing. Yeah, it's disappointing. It's like, oh, come on, don't do that. Don't not like that, man.
Yeah. But against Fab, you know, Fab will hit anything.
Yeah, Fab is a hacker.
Like, he'll laugh at you.
He just saw, like, the ceiling glitch. Fab just does it on. He knows when to activate it, man.
He does.
He knows, man. He was like, we need that grand finals.
Yeah.
Reset.
So, Prof's on high percent. Oh, he just got three hits within 1 second,
yeah,
I
man,
think.
From everybody.
Wow, that was crazy.
Three versus one, man.
Could you be loved?
No, man, not even your teammate wants you to win, dude. He's like, yo, get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here, bro. Okay. Yep goes into... You see, this is going to cost him. This is going to cost him.
Yeah. And this is what you were talking about,
yeah,
but the Fox should go
the
off stage.
The Fox should go off stage, you know, but it's whatever.
And they're not playing another Fox, so Fox offstage is not that bad right now, except for Sheik, but he can't get Shine. It's not, you know.
Oh. I say, but Amsa. You see, Amsa was just standing there. Like, Yepy could have kneed him as well this time. Oh, misses the Ubi. Yeah, this is gonna be.
Dude,
I hope not. Don't get 6-stock. Please don't get 6-stock. Prof, just kill at least.
6-stock? No, they have 5 now.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm so. Oh, Yep doesn't want to take the stock, okay?
Yeah, I think Prophet also might be better, also because it's Fox.
Yeah.
You know, it's just, let's say Prof and Yep are in the same caliber. Would you say that?
Maybe.
I think Prof is on the better side.
Yeah, like a bit, maybe by a bit. Because last time they played, I remember, I think it was really close, right?
Yeah. That's what I mean. And actually, Yep was actually supposed to win, but he had like a 3-stock lead and everything.
But like the windmill thing, was that like the Pokemon Stadium thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That whole stage messed him up. But yeah, so like, it wouldn't really matter who takes the stock. It's just the character at that point has more options. So it's a good idea that he didn't take the stock.
Yeah.
And I think Yep knows
this
that.
This is quite surprising, actually. Fab and Amsa are not going in this tournament as the favorites, but they still managed to get to Grand Finals and win the first match in Grand Finals. So,
yo, this is going to be a really good day for your boy Fab, man.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to tell you why. Manager and winning tournaments, man.
Yeah, he's like a manager of the McDonald's. He comes to this tournament, you know, he almost never plays anymore like that much. He comes there, you know. It's almost like a pee-pee story, like a semi little bit of pee-pee story, but then in Holland.
It kind of is, yeah. But well, PP is different, you know. This guy is just is different, man. We can't talk about that, but
yeah. But they're both Falcon, you know, and they both they're both like making a comeback. Oh, I have to play. I'm sorry, guys.
I don't have to play, right?
Have fun.
My boy Adam had to leave, and commentating by myself, boys. I mean, I wish Yusuke would join, but he got another job. He's like shaking his head. He's like, no, don't do that, man. Don't do that to me. Oh, we got Lorenzo here. That's cool.
I'm super bad at commentating. There's way too much happening on screen, you know?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Fine. Yeah, sorry. Just the young thug himself got called to play.
Oh, okay. Well, I what you missed out on is they had a reset. So I'm
no,
self-fabulous.
Yeah.
And the first game was really, really good. So right now they're
not on the
winning side.
Yeah. All the momentum in their favor.
But except for right now, because they're not in the the lead.
No, not in the driving seat right now. Although I think they could get a kill on Yappy quite quickly. And
but I think that's what you should not do. I think you should just grab Yappy, throw him off, and then combo the Fox. Because Fox is so squishy, like you can just put him in between and just do your thing. You know.
Yeah. To be fair, actually, I mean, if they. Falcon is quite tanky, but at that sort of percentage, they could. They know he has to be tentative, so they can 2v1 the Fox and just sort of knock him away with their back airs if they need to, I guess. Not right now though, because now it's Prof who's on the high percentage.
And they really want this, man. This is like a war zone.
Yeah, no, it's... Ooh. Okay, good back here from Prof. Oh, he tried for a second. As well as... When Yappy, there was a nice little... I know he was...
Wow, did you see that? Okay, so he was... He shielded... He was shielding the jab, the Firefox, and then he shined out of it. So he had to take double the pressure on his shield, and then he just jumped out of it, and he still managed to get the shine on the Fox.
Yeah.
Yo, that was... Yo, good props stuff. To Prof, man.
Good stuff to Fab. However, that is looking... That's looking like a bit of a momentum shift right there, because that was a solid 5 stock there for Prof and Yepy. So, in terms of Catapick, where would you say they're going to? Dreamland?
I have no idea, honestly.
Yeah, they're going to Dreamland. Okay. Amsa likes Dreamland, I think, doesn't he? And,
I think there's space for Falco to laser.
Well,
to jump around,
the thing is, though, is like, Yepy's great here, and Prof, I mean, this isn't bad for Yepy or Prof at all.
Well, if you think about it, Yepy can play even in Fountain of Dreams. Like, it's his favorite stage. I mean, he can play in any stage if you think about it. So, like, you know, the more space he gets, it's kind of good for him, but I also think that Fab needs the space. The Falco needs the space to laser and do his thing, you know?
And if Amsa gets the space to set up a delicious edge guard as well. Like... Oh, dear, oh, dear.
That's a free stock. I mean, you can't do that, man.
No, you definitely can't. This is looking... It's looking pretty bad for the red team right now.
Yeah.
There are two stocks down. Amsa yet to lose his first, although...
Ooh, getting squashed.
Also, I feel like they'd have a really hard... I just get the feeling they'd have a really hard time if they tried to, like, 2v1. I don't think they'd... I don't think they could 2v1 Fab. I just feel that Amsa would be really good at getting in their way, even at a high percent. Mm. Just with the needles or something. Amsa's very good...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Because Amsa's really good at crowd control. I've seen that in his...
Yeah, definitely. That's a good way to say it, I'm not gonna lie, the red team is really messing up this game. Mm. Like, they really are messing up.
I think Yappy... At the very least, I think, like, Yappy is kind of on tilt. I feel like he's not playing nearly as confidently as he has been before.
Well, no. Yeah, could be, but, the pressure's getting high. They lose this game.
See, look, he keeps hitting Prof as well. He keeps making... Wow, what an answer.
The problem with this is that now they have to play two times on their counter pick if they win.
Yeah.
It's like...
They're going back here, aren't they? No,
they did one counter pick, but still, that's never good, man, if you have to play last game on your opponent's counter pick.
Oh, yeah. Although, if DSR is on, I don't know if we have DSR at Avalon, but if we do, then they're not going to be able to go here again. I'm not sure, though. However, Yappy, is he out of this?
He's out of this. He was putting in some work, but no. That's not going to work out.
Is this looking that,
What? I'm looking at Fab saying no. I'm looking at Yappy going like, yeah. But the problem is, I got to root for the Dutch people, you know? And the problem is, I'm a Falcon main, so you always want to see the Falcons win. Even if the Falcon's from a different country, you just want to see the Falcon do his thing, man.
The people's champion, man.
Yeah, man.
People's champion. Well, Yoshi's... This isn't surprising either. I think, as we saw, Amsa and Fab with a lot of space to work with is too scary for Prof and Yappy to deal with. Ooh.
That's smart. That's cheeky. Super smart.
Yeah. Yepy's very good at using the up B out shield, actually.
Ooh, back air? Okay.
Yeah.
No! Oh. What? You overcommitment! Okay, he got lucky. I don't know if that was luck, but.
Well,
not good.
Oh no, we living. Good.
If that was NTC, you would have been dead because in PAL, the late down air frames that sent you to forward or backward. So he checked that, so that was good.
Yeah, he. That late PAL there is. It has a couple of like. It has a couple of practical implications where regular dare spike doesn't, but obviously it's still a massive. It's still a nerf for Falco. By comparison to his NTSC version. Well, this is looking pretty even right now. I mean, ooh, there you go, ledge hop knee. Keep it simple with that ledge hop knee. That's such a good move. Oh.
Damn, Yepy's putting a lot of pressure on Amsa right now. Up air, oh, knee, yeah, okay, that's just...
Yeah, nice. Oh, you got it. That's you.
I gotta play.
Good luck, Rebaz. Gotta go.
Yo, I should switch to Fox.
Well, you're gonna have to go fight a Doc now, man.
Is he playing Dr. Mario or Mario?
I don't know. I mean, well, from what I've been told, he's been playing more and more Dr. Mario in singles.
He should, man, because...
It's a better character.
Yeah, he should play, man. Yeah. Mario. But yeah, okay, man. Good luck with the stream. I mean,
thank you.
Shouldn't be leaving this match, but you know, we're not there yet. We're not esports yet, boys.
No. All right.
Come on, if you like the stream, subscribe, follow them.
Yeah, all the rest of it. Like, subscribe, follow, all the rest of it. I got you covered, Rebaz, don't worry. So right now, this is, again, quite a serious answer from the red team. I mean, Fabs... That was a delicious little conversion there from Prof with the single hit up air, late hit, as in first hit up air into up smash. That was very, very pretty. I think it was single hit anyway.
Is this still in winners?
This is grand finals, and this is a reset. This is the last set of a... We had a 3-2 reset in favor of Famsa and Fab, and now this is the last game, and it's on Battlefield.
And there goes the first.
There goes Prof. Oh, okay. Yepy got away just about okay there from that 2v1 situation, but as I say that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, where's the edge guard, Yepy? There you go. Yeah. Oh wow.
Still not enough.
I thought Fab was dead.
Of course,
what I know.
Yeah.
Kind of hard to see.
Wow.
Them. All right, good
they
stuff.
Get down smash.
That was that ledge hop forward air from Prof was really sensible to cover up.
Oh man, dropping both edge guards.
Oh,
both living.
Wow, the up B killing and Yepy saying I'm having none of that that prone stall there from you, Fab. None of that. Not today. Not in grand finals, sir.
Probably. Especially in the second set.
Absolutely. Okay, and actually, this is in green team's favor.
Wow! Oh, wow! Gorgeous!
No!
Gorgeous shine of the shield.
Yeah, that was.
It's a turnaround. It was a turnaround, though.
Prof saw his opportunity there to even things up completely. In fact, get ahead. And now, I think it's down to the green team to continue playing their game.
Whoa!
Because the momentum is really shifting. Towards Yepy and Prof. As I say that, Amps pulls it back. Okay, they're trying to gang up on Prof right now, I think, but. Prof's having.
Oh, the read!
Wow, sorry, that was sick. If that was intentional, that was absolutely sick.
Stalling.
Yo. Yeah, I mean.
Oh wow, this is
looking kind of bad for the green team. Yeah. They really got to make something happen again. Prof's been making really good use of that like short hop backer.
Looks like a blowout there.
Well, that's interesting. This set has been back and forth five stocks really. It's been really quite. We haven't seen that many close games. It's all been like back and forth, you know, blow ups.
Green team on the tournament stocks now. Oh, Fab, no single jump.
Single elimination.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, and that's going to be that. Prof looking very relieved. Oh, that's nice. They're doing an amateur bracket. I respect that.
Yeah, it's quite common back in Germany.
Oh, yes. No, I know. I mean, I wasn't sure they were going to do it in Avalon. We do that in all our large tournaments in the UK as well. I think it's a very, very